The following contest is a no holds barred match and is for the Action Underground Women's Television Championship.
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael. And judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight. Take a look at her eyes. More than ready to become the standard bearer of this division.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
A win here cements her as one of the great champions of this era.
Introducing the challenger from Virginia, Dame Sonya. And her opponent from Toledo, Ohio, she is the Action Underground Women's Television Champion, Gigi Sky.
Looking at the champion, I guarantee there is no doubt in their mind as to who is leaving this match with the title around their waist.
Championship action underway. The champ looks as hungry and prepared here as ever.
Yeah, absolutely no desire to even entertain the possibility of walking out of here tonight without their title.
Unleashing a barrage on their opponent.
Oh. Oh, ouch. Continuing to attack the neck. Draped over the top rope.
Drop. Able to reverse. Bam.
All the way to the floor. Looks like they do not want them inside the ring anymore. Time to venture outside the ropes. Crashing down like that, having the wind knocked out of you, never a good time for that to happen.
Big chop block. Gotta stop being your trash.
Ooh, slam!
With authority.
What kind of headspace do you need to be successful in a no disqualification match?
A ruthless one, Cole. You can't show any remorse about going after your opponent full force. Anytime you waste second guessing yourself, it's time for your opponent to get their hands on a weapon.
Ducking out of trouble.
Boom, running at. T.O. plants him.
Nicely done.
Face first off the knee. The champ getting put to the test here. And now gets tossed into the ring.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Not a clothesline hurt.
Holding on for more.
And a second.
Say the third time's the charm. Will that be the case?
Control. Oh, yeah, she is really showing her confidence.
Clothesline!
Off with their head.
And returning to the ring.
Here's the torture rack.
Racked up. Not finished yet.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
She knows what an important equalizer the kendo stick can be.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there. Planning on what to do next.
No, 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 no. Power bomb out of the apron.
Watch this Herculean power.
Deadlift back suplex.
Being able to pull that off, no one is going to question if you skip going to the gym today.
You got a kendo stick wrapped around their head.
She avoids the contact.
Face first off the knee.
Ooh, right to the leg.
The champ not looking great right now. They've definitely taken their lumps at this point. Their opponent is not messing around.
She's sent back in under the ropes. Setting them up
for a fisherman buster.
Finds room and lands a jawbreaker.
Just yet.
Got another.
Adding insult to injury a third time.
She heads out of the ring.
Interesting strategy.
I don't care what they say. Nothing good ever comes from getting the tables.
And now she's getting back into the ring. Challenger not looking good right now.
Yeah, Cole, but at this point in the match, you still haven't lost the edge.
No count out as she takes this fight to the floor. Taking it to the floor. What's she gonna do?
Big boot!
Delivered into the barricade.
And that was a precisely measured attack.
Thanks for the barricade.
Oh! Fighting back for the counter.
Big forearm.
Sidewalk slam.
Submission.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
How in the world is she going to get out of this? Trying to slide somehow down the back, and does. She's got an answer for that.
And look at her, feeding off the WWE Universe's energy.
Here!
Wow, clubbing blow to the back.
What a forearm smash.
The champ's taking an immense amount of damage.
She is barely standing at this point.
Face first off the knee. And she slides her back to the mat. This one is headed outside, guys.
Treating the torso to yet another attack.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Candlestick to the skull. Boom!
And she maintains this consistent offense.
She's going at full throttle right now.
And did you hear the impact of that? Paying it right back with a reversal.
She hit the corner hard.
Well, the hard shots there in the corner. Now looking to raise the stakes. And up. Whoa! Corkscrew senton.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
From the top.
Fortune favors the bold. These risks could be a winning strategy.
And it looks like she wants to take this match outside. Re-entering the ring now. She's getting back up, but she might be...
Up handle. The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
Oh, look at this here, guys. Look at this. And the new champion is officially crowned.
Here is your winner, and new Action Underground Women's Television Champion, Dame Sonya.
Truly a huge win for this superstar, or should I say, for the new champion.
I thought the